sunshine. Everybody loves the sunshine.
First and foremost, good morning.
Good morning.
No way. You're out of class. You're at a college. Let me hear you give it Brooklyn the biggest warmest. Let me hear you. Good morning.
That's better.
So welcome to PS399, also known as Shine Shine 399's inaugural TED Ed Club Showcase. So before I get started, let's give it up for the 17 students who successfully faced their fears of public speaking, and now they are, as of today, they will be official graduates of the first cohort for Shine Shine 399 TED Ed Club. Let's give them a big round of applause. And before we get started with today's message, I think it's only right to start with the queen of the building. You know, my mother always said no one stands taller than the queen. So I would like to begin with inviting Principal Williams and Assistant Principal, I call it Diplomat Graham, to the stage to bless us with an introduction, and we will start with the message. Let's give them a round of applause.
This is not a job for me, right? For some people, it is about a job. This is not a job for me, because when I see, when I look into the eyes, when I look into your eyes, I see me. I see me. I grew up in East New York in Brownsville. You know, spent a lot of time at Douglas Robinson as well, because that's where the majority of my family lives. And I was once these children. And I know what happens when we raise up our children with love, with care, with kindness, with support, with accountability, right? High expectations. Our children are powerful beyond measure. And they can do any and everything that they choose to do, provided that we are in their lives, supporting them along the way, right? Making sure that they know anything, and I mean anything, is possible. So I'm not just here to teach them reading, writing, and math. This is about their lives. And I hope that this will be a long-lasting moment, impactful time in your life that you carry with you forever and know that you matter. And what do we say at our school when we've done a good job?
Good job, good job.
Guys, and I'm excited. I can't wait to hear the stories. AP Graham.
Let's give it up for Ms. Graham.
Greetings, everybody. Good morning.
Good morning.
I am just as excited as Ms. Williams, and it's just a day to remember. And I just want to tell you, you heard it from me, Ms. Williams, she rocked. When Ms. Williams came to the school, I was very excited because we were like minds. And when you run into someone who sees you for who you are, and as real as she is, you got an awesome leader, guys. And I'm not just saying this because I'm here. I say it everywhere. So today, and I just want to share a little something. When Ms. Williams said, you know what, I want Mega Evers for my scholars, I said, we're going to make it happen. And to be honest with you, this little auditorium right here is a special little sanctuary for Mega Evers. But when Ms. Williams said, that's where we want to go, I said, we're going to make it happen. And today we're here, and this is history, guys. I hope you get a chance to come back, but no, when you go home, read up about the Edison Jackson Auditorium. This is big. And you got here because of your visionary, Ms. Williams. So clap it up for Principal Williams.
All right, so if you're ready to get the show started, let me hear you make some noise. All right, so coming to the stage, our MC for today. Let's give it up for Ms. Ellaby and our very own.
Come on. DJ a hand. Multitasking today. So my favorite quote is, make your life a masterpiece. Imagine no limitations on what you can be, have, or do. It's by Brian Tracy. So I'll reintroduce myself. Good morning, my name is Miss Ellerby.
Good morning, my name is Tiana.
It's Tiana McNeil. And this is Tiana McNeil. My three passions are education, performing arts, and fashion.
My three passions are dancing, being with my friends, and singing.
Tiana and I are from Shine 399. Do we have any 399 in the building? So Tiana and I hope you enjoy this TED Ed Club presentation.
Everyone wants to free after me. I matter.
I matter.
I matter.
I matter.
I matter.
I matter.
This young lady's quote says, never give up. Please welcome to the stage the future lawyer, Malia Dragon.
Repeat after me. When bullies go low,
when bullies go low,
we go high.
We go high.
Give a hand for Malia. Guys, please give a warm welcome for the future makeup artist, Brianna Lano!
Hello, everyone.
Hello!
My name is Brianna Marcellano. I am the Vibrant iTunes Shine 399. I am passionate about getting good grades and going to college to find a good job so that my family can live a better life. I have a question for you guys. Who really, really wants to go to college and why?
Because when I go to college, I could get a job and get money so I could feed my family.
Thank you for listening to my speech. I hope my speech interests you to for you to come to college too. Now I am a graduated college student.
This next speaker quote is, great dreams come to those who believe in them. Give it up for our future art teacher, Anila Sam.
Program because it can like help enhance the child's career who wants to do the art.
Art is my superpower because when I was little, I loved to draw and I still love to do it up to this day. It helped me feel confident about myself, my work, and my knowledge. I hope my speech empowered you to find your passion and follow your dreams. Have a wonderful day.
All right, so thank you, Assistant Principal Graham, Principal Williams, Ms. Ellaby. And at this time, this was a thought that was generated amongst the TED Ed squad that they wanted to close out their ceremony by acknowledging their parents. Again, we believe in family engagement at 399. We also are very sincerely grateful for the efforts that you poured into the kids over such on such very short notice, but most importantly, because Ted Ed was something new. And many times when something is new, parents are not really trustworthy because they're like, what's this Ted Ed? We need to know more information about it. So behind me is the result, right? Yeah. Sometimes you get a return on investment in terms of monetary, but sometimes the return on investment is for a lifetime. And these young scholars, the squad behind me, they face their fears of public speaking. They face their fears of being on stage, right? For many of them, this is the first time when they walked into TED Ed. For some of them, it was the first time they held a microphone and actually heard the pitch of their voice. So I also want to acknowledge Joseph. Please stand, Joseph. My guy, I really appreciate you. Your certificate, as you know, we thought you were not present here today, right? So I will make sure that not only will you receive an award, but you will be a part of the vision board session. That's my word. My word is my bond, okay? Kimberly's mother, unfortunately, had to leave. Yeah, she had work, but she made it. She was not supposed to make it, and thank God she was here to see her daughter on the highest moment of her life, okay? So, but I would say, you keep that, and you give it to your mom when she left. Oh, she, hold on, she said she actually wants to give it to someone in the room. Okay. I would like to give this award to Miss Williams for making this all happen. You only get one TED experience.
Miss Ellaby and I, we are going to give Mr. Gooden his official TED t-shirt. And just to show you that, guys, that he is our team player. And like he said before, we are not only a test score. So, Mr. Gooden, you are officially a TED Ed organizer, and this is your t-shirt.
Sunshine.